do you hang around with? What do? You try to copy them, emulate them. Myself, when I decided I wanted to be a basketball player, I went to a basketball camp. And I was terrible. I did everything wrong, but I never had any coaching. I never had anybody teach me. I did everything, just like some of you guys came out and shot first place you did, you ran to the 3-point line. Hey guys, it's not a 4-point. Because you won there. So start close. But I visualized myself being successful. So that's only one part of being successful. So you visualize yourself the incorrect way, and I was a mediocre player. So then I got to high school after attending my first camp, and I was keeping track of my shots. I was doing all the right things. I visualized.